Solve how to fix MSI Afterburner not detecting GPU on Windows. 1. Check then troubleshoot your cable connection, if needed. 2. Change properties of MSI Afterburner, disable enable low-level IO driver. 3. Check if you have Vanguard. If so, disable / uninstall it. 4. Update all your drivers using the recommended Avast driver updater in this video guide. 5. Check for Windows updates. 6. Perform a clean boot. 7. Try another version of Afterburner.